One, I'm here with another geocache, and you can probably already guess where the geocache is. And the geocache is in here. Since the head's in, in a rock, I think this is a really cool geocache.
I just left this one screwed because I'm annoyed by it.
It's like a hollowed out raw rock, which is really cool. I've never seen anything like it. And inside is like a little screw cap thingy and a log at the side. And this is my second geocache. I've actually been able to be the first person to spot it out of my family. And thanks for watching.